So we managed to fix the problem. So the problem was we had to switch on the power and then put the pot and the water in. And the water is just normal temperature, so it will heat up now, as you can see, and we have pressed this brew button, so we will wait for our coffee to be brewed.